So in this video, we're going to be doing some projects with some tree bark. I did a prior video of where our tree fell in the yard, and then I thought I could utilize some of this tree wood to make something for a decor piece in the house. So I'm going to be utilizing this piece of wood right here, and then we're also going to be utilizing this piece of wood here as well. Yeah.
Okay.
To paradise. So let me do a close up of it. This is before the clear coat. Yeah, I'm ready. Before the clear coat. Looking pretty. So now we are going to be taking this dead tree out of the flower bed because it's dead and it's not growing back. A lot of the things are growing back. See how pretty that looks? A lot of the things are growing back, but sadly this is not. So we're gonna be taking this out. stand by, y'all. He's about to pull it out. And this is the finished result. Let me zoom in for y'all.
Okay. I said, just let it go, Carlos. Dang, just let it go. It's okay. Take your L.
And there you have it.
But you should have tried to avoid it.
That's the finished product. Tell me what you think in the comments below. So these flowers right here, they came from Hobby Lobby. This sign right here came from Amazon. And the tree bark was free.
Oh, peace and love. Hey,
Celestial. Free. DIY.